Kennedy, eu quero saber como eu falo Páscoa em inglês. A palavra Páscoa em inglês é Easter. Mas caso você queira felicitar a um amigo, principalmente um amigo nativo, desejando a ele uma feliz Páscoa, você vai dizer assim, ó, Happy Easter Sunday. Ó, Happy Easter Sunday. It is very, very important to know what Easter is. It's the time of the year when we are meant to remember what God wants for us, how much God loved us, because we have the Easter Friday when Jesus was crucified in favor of our sins, and Sunday when He resurrected, bringing life to our lives. Take this chance, think about it, to forgive those who hurt you, to love those who are around you, to get even closer to your family. May God bless you in this special day. May you remember that He loves you. He loved you, and still He loves you. I wish all of you a happy Easter Sunday. God bless you and your family.